And welcome back to another video from my YouTube channel, that is Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. And today we are going to learn about the respiratory quotient, which is the last topic of chapter respiration. Okay, so what do we mean by respiratory quotient? If you will talk about the respiratory machinery, that how respiration takes place, so let's say that this is respiratory machinery. Okay, these are all the different kind of processes which are taking place inside this ball. Okay, so we have to insert oxygen. Okay, we have to provide some oxygen which is getting consumed over here, and it evolves CO2 as a product. Let's talk about human respiration. Aram se sochte hain is bare mein. Plants gives oxygen. Okay, we used to consume that oxygen. Hum oxygen ko consume karte hain, and we used to give out CO2. So this is quite simple, sabko pata hoga. This is the basic scheme, okay? O2 used to get consumed in the body, and CO2 used to evolve from the body during respiration. So the ratio of CO2 that is evolved, divided by O2 that is consumed. So it is nothing but the ratio of values, okay? The value of CO2, jo ki evolving, and the value or the amount of O2 that is consumed. So yahan par yaad karne ki kya cheez hai, just remember this word CO2. In CO2, C is coming in the first position, so C will be numerator. Okay, numerator, so C se start ho raha hai, CO2, it will be numerator, and the second alphabet, that is O, will be the denominator. Okay, so CO2 by O2, it means that CO2 evolved CO2 evolved divided by O2 consumed. Okay, so CO2 kitni evolved hui divided by O2 kitna consumed hui, iske ratio ko hum kahenge respiratory quotient, or simply RQ value. Okay, RQ, which is the abbreviation of respiratory quotient. Okay, so this is the basic ratio of CO2 evolved and O2 consumed. Aram se yaad karna hai, sirf CO2 yaad rakho. CO2 mein C pehle aa raha hai, to CO2 ko upar rakh do, and O is coming after C. It means O2 baad mein aayega. So CO2 by O2 is respiratory quotient. And this quotient totally depends upon different kind of respiratory substrates. Hame pata hai hamari body mein there are different kind of respiratory substrates. There is glucose, there is fructose, there are different kind of, we can say saccharides, or we can call them carbohydrates. Okay, there are different kind of fats, there are different kind of proteins, there are different substrates, aur har substrate se aane wali respiratory quotient ki value alag alag. The value of respiratory quotient of different substrate is different. Let's say for carbohydrate, which is the most utilized substrate, it is the most common substrate. If there is nothing else, तो कार्बोहाइड्रेट इज यूज्ड एज सबस्ट्रेट. अगर बहुत सारे सबस्ट्रेट भी प्रेजेंट है, देन वी विल गिव फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी टू द कार्बोहाइड्रेट ऑलवेज. ओके, इट इज द मोस्टली यूज्ड सबस्ट्रेट. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस सिंपल एग्जांपल, दैट इज C6H12O6 ग्लूकोज प्लस 6O2 इज इक्वल टू 6CO2 एंड 6 वाटर प्लस एनर्जी, दैट इज समथिंग एल्स, बट वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट O2 एंड CO2. So A glucose oxidized hota hai with the help of 6O2, and it gives 6CO2. So 6CO2 by 6O2 is equal to 1. So for most of the carbohydrates, the value of respiratory quotient is 1. That's why it is used very commonly. Okay, the respiratory quotient's value is 1. Now let's take an example of a fat. Okay, and the fat is tripalmitin. Okay, you have heard about palmitic acid, so usi se derive kiya hua word hai tripalmitin. Okay, so tripalmitin is nothing, it's a fat jiska formula hai C51H98O6. This is just an example. So this tripalmitin reacts with 145 oxygen to give 102 CO2 plus 98 water and energy, जो कि basic है, लेकिन we don't have to do anything else, क्योंकि हमें CO2 and O2 चाहिए बस. In this particular case, it is 102 by 145, Okay, so it is going to be something like 0.7. So for fats, the respiratory quotient is less than 1. Okay, this is the basic example jahan par kya ho raha hai, tripalmitin is reacting with oxygen to give out water, carbon dioxide and energy. So the ratio of CO2 by O2 is nearly 0.7, which is quite less than 1. Okay, that's why it is not required frequently, it is not utilized frequently. The most important source for energy is carbohydrates. Then if we will talk about proteins, which is formed up of different kind of combinations of amino acids, that proteins used to give an RQ value near 0.9, which is also less than 1, or sometimes near 1. Okay, 0.9 something. So it comes near 1. Lekin 1 se mostly kam hi hota hai inka, 0.9 ke around. The fats will have RQ value near 0.7 and carbohydrates will have RQ value near 1. Okay, so these are the basic questions that can be asked. The very first question is about the definition itself. CO2 by O2, that is CO2 evolved divided by O2 consumed. The second thing is carbohydrates ki respiratory quotient value 1. For fats, it is nearly 0.7. For proteins, it is nearly 0.9. So I hope aapko lecture samajh mein aaya hoga. Yahan par hamara respiratory jo chapter hai, ye khatam hota hai respiration. Iske baad we will move or proceed towards ecology and we will take some random topics such as muscle contraction and from human physiology, from systematics, जो कि काफी सारे important topics हैं, उनके हम tricks पढ़ने की कोशिश करेंगे. So I hope आपको आज का lecture समझ में आया. अगर आपको समझ में आया, then hit like button. And if you are watching my video for the very first time and you found it beneficial, तो मेरे channel को subscribe कीजिए और मेरी videos को अपने दोस्तों के साथ share कीजिए. Thank you so much.